And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. He's coming forward with some danger. Challenges for the ball. Here's the shot. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Strong tackle on the attack here. And now the shot, really looking to make the losing team suffer with an increase of their advantage now. Masona. Attacking now. Trying to thread it through here. Terrific tackle. And shoots! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Challenges for the ball. Here's a chance to attack. He might be through. Got to be. He's going for the hat-trick. No doubt about that, and you can't blame him, but he hasn't got it yet.
Yeah, he's been so reliable so far, but a little aberration there.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Yep, the problem there is actually his upper thigh. He took a heavy...
Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. He's going to strike it, and the goalkeeper's won it. Got right behind the free kick. He's given possession away here. With Brian Laudrup. Brian Laudrup, Michael's younger brother, who did something that Michael didn't do. He was part of that Euro Championship winning 92 side, Denmark, who were out of the competition, reinstated, and came in and won it.
Yeah, I remember playing against them in the group stage, a nil-nil up. And we could never have foreseen there that they go on and...
The break is definitely on. In with a chance. And he's put it away. The scorer of the goal, Ryan Laudrup.
Well, it's not his currency, really, but Laudrup, when he does get these chances, he doesn't normally disappoint.
It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Well, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
Read the play well to intercept. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Crosses in. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Yassine El Ghanassi. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. He's put him in! Quick header, found a teammate. Trying to switch. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
They've coped with it well defensively. And it's going to be a throw here. Masona. defender to it first. Ryan Laudrup's ball. This could be a chance. Shots up! That's enough!
Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. That will help ease the pressure. It's 82 minutes played now. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Big decision for the referee. Is he going to show him a second yellow card? How are they going to deal with this situation? The defender has to go. He's got the red card.
Right, looks like it's going to be a backs-to-the-wall performance now for them. Not ideal at all.
And he's met it with his head. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. There's some potential in this move. Excellent interception. It's a quick break. It's Brian Laudrup. Oh, fantastic goal. It's Brian Laudrup on target here.
Yeah, he's really connected with it crisply.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. 6-1 the score. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. They've opened them up here. Well, it's a long, hard road to get back in this, but they are giving it a go. Here, the challenge is a good one. He's coming forward with some danger. Opportunity here. He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper and an error too, but an error that he's got away with. Well, they're in a good position here.